Hello everyone! In this video, I show you how to replace the LCD screen cover on a Canon EOS 5D Mark II camera. Recently, I had this camera with a broken LCD screen cover. I had to disassemble the back panel of the camera, replace the LCD screen cover with the new one, then assemble the camera. In this video, I show you how I did that. It is important to put the screws where they originally came from. And let me share you a trick which I used to remember where the screws were. I use a paper which is divided into sections, and I name those sections by the sides of the camera. Then I place the screws in those sections by their positions relative to each other. In this video you can see that, but I have another video about disassembly and assembly of a Canon 50D, which I show you how to do it. Link is in the description below. Before I will start, let me talk about the tools that I will use to repair the camera. I will use a PH30 screwdriver, a plastic spudger, and metal tweezers. Also, I will use a new LCD screen cover. If you're interested in them, the links are in the description below. I hope this video will be useful, helpful, informative, and adds value to you. If that's the case, like this video, subscribe to my channel, send me a donation, or buy a camera or lens from my webshop. Links in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. And in the description there's an update section. If I have anything to add to this video after it has been posted, then I put it there. So I would highly recommend to check it. So let's get started. This is the camera which has a broken LCD screen cover. Let's start the disassembly. Remove the eye cup, battery door, battery, and the extension system terminal connector cover. Remove the screws and rubber covers from the rear cover. remove the back panel and disconnect the flat cables. Remove the screws from the LCD panel. Remove the LCD panel. Now we can push the screen protector outwards. Remove the remains of the adhesive tape and clean the side of the window. This is the new screen protector. Remove the film from the back and install it. Put back the LCD panel and the flex cable. put back the screws. Connect the flex cables. Connect the flex cables to the main PCB and put back the rear cover. Put back the screws. could be the battery door, battery and eye cup. We finished assembling the camera. Now it is time to test the LCD and buttons on the rear of the camera to make sure that the cables are connected correctly. I hope this video was helpful, useful, informative and added value to you. If that's the case, then please like this video, subscribe to my channel, send me a donation, or buy a camera or lens from my eBay webshop. The link is in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. So thank you very much for watching and looking forward to meet you in one of my other videos.